A special forces dog who helped save the lives of British troops in Afghanistan has become the first living canine in 7 years to get an Animal Victoria Cross. Mali, an 8-year-old Belgian Malinois, received the honor for its heroic actions during a covert operation in Kabul in 2012, where it helped flush out the Taliban from a tower. The attack dog served alongside troops from Britain's Special Boat Service, SBS, in the top-secret 7.5-hour mission. It detected insurgents and sniffed out explosives while under ferocious fire. Mali, an 8-year-old Belgian Malinois, received the honor for its heroic actions during a covert operation in Kabul in 2012, where it helped flush out the Taliban from a tower. Dogged determination, Mali has been praised for his ability to assist the armed forces in overseas pursuits without giving up. Mali the Belgian Malinois has been awarded the PDSA Dickey Medal for his bravery. He is pictured, right with his handler Corporal Daniel Hatley. Mali's citation says, "The significance of his actions during this 7.5-hour mission saw him perform above and beyond the call of duty on numerous occasions. Mali displayed outstanding courage in the face of fire, and there is no doubt that his actions throughout the operation were pivotal in the success of breaking an enemy stronghold, helping to save multiple lives and prevent further injury." Footage from the time showed Britain's elite unit, wearing the uniform of Afghan soldiers, scale the building where the Taliban had been hiding. It then shows Mali, who was injured in 3 grenade blasts, carried away by its handler. Mali was injured by 3 grenade blasts while helping British forces in Afghanistan. The handler's identity has been protected for security reasons, but he was awarded a gallantry medal for his role in the assault. Western forces said at the time that the mission was carried out by the Afghans, but last night military sources confirmed the assault involved a handful of UK special forces. Mali, who is now attached to the Royal Army Veterinary Corps, RAVC, was presented with the prestigious PDSA Dickey Medal, the animal equivalent of the Victoria Cross, at a ceremony in London today. It is the highest award any animal can achieve while serving in military conflict. The citation said, "Mali, a Belgian Malinois, will receive the honor for his heroic actions during an operation in Afghanistan in 2012, where he assisted an assault force in securing a key enemy stronghold. During the assault in April 2012, Mali was sent through direct fire on 2 separate occasions to conduct searches for explosives. He also indicated the presence of insurgents numerous times, giving the assault force vital milice codes to engage the enemy in close quarter combat," it was said. The medal dates back to 1943, when it was brought in to honor the work of animals in World War II. Mali is now helping to train other dogs carry out the similar work he did for the military. During the operation, Mali was hoisted up the outside of the building several times to provide the assault force with a key foothold to attack the insurgents. There was numerous casualties, including Mali, who was seriously injured by 3 grenade blasts.